None of us are surprised by such a natural phenomenon as rain, but we hear about a term called acid rain more often than ever. We will talk about what it is and how to deal with it in this video. Usually, rainwater has a slight acidic reaction, but if a large amount of acid oxides enter the air, the water reacts with them and its pH level decreases. Acid oxides are found in ore and coal and are released when smelted or burned. The main suppliers of acid oxides are thermal power plants, metallurgical enterprises, and cars. Acid can be found not only in rain, but also other precipitation with a low pH level arising from air pollution with oxides of nitrogen, sulfur, and other acid oxides. Normally, the pH of rainwater should be equal to 5.6 to 5.7, but the value of this indicator may vary significantly in different places due to the difference in the composition of atmospheric gases. If the acidity of rainwater raises, plants, especially aquatic species, will be the first to suffer. In addition, enhanced dissolution of cadmium, mercury, and lead, which are found in soil and sediments, occurs in water. These metals can accumulate in aquatic plants and fish. The consumption of such water and fish is very dangerous for human health. Acid rain is also harmful for non-living objects. It accelerates the destruction of buildings and monuments, metal structures, and cars. Especially old buildings constructed of limestone and architectural objects made of marble are destroyed as acid quickly corrodes such materials. The world is trying in every way to combat such an adverse phenomenon. More advanced treatment facilities and vehicles are being created with significantly fewer pollutants in their exhausts. In some countries, laws have been passed prohibiting the use of vehicles whose exhaust gases contain large amounts of harmful substances. Acid rain is a product of human irresponsibility to future generations, and only a careful attitude to nature can save our descendants from such an unpleasant phenomenon. Subscribe to our channel, push the bell icon, and be aware of how to save our planet from environmental tragedy, because everything is up to you.